have made it. Suvarnabhumi Airport, Bangkok. Singapore. Flight from Singapore was 2 hours in the air. Trying to connect to Wi-Fi here. Free Wi-Fi. Big airport. We actually arrived on Royal Thai Airlines. User-friendly. That's unfortunate. So now they have two different networks. None of them are user-friendly for visitors. Sure, I'll be able to figure it out, but not while I'm doing both filming and trying to log in. Thought I had it at first, but another network. Think I got it. Here. Arrivals. cruise. Okay, so we just went through the immigration. The line took about 10 minutes. It moved pretty quick. The key is trying to find the areas that are moving fast or shorter lines, because you could easily get sucked into a long line that's moving slow if you're not paying attention, because they have about, I don't know, 15 different immigration counters open. They're just processing so many tourists right now. Yep. Singapore. Baggage claim step. Let's see how long this takes. Okay, so it took about 15 minutes, so I've been on the ground now at the airport 30 minutes and I'm headed to the taxi. I believe there's one more customs check, think it's random. But you can see they've got quite a few SIM cards. SIM card sold here. True 5G. I actually have an eSIM. I use the eSIM from AIS. I have the app on my phone. I've never seen lines like this before in Bangkok.